Water. It's life's most basic need. But there's a water crisis in our world right now.
Plastic, a global concern.
Because water is life.
What is the impact of water scarcity on environment?
Then will be droughts, famines, and less, and people die because of scarcity.
Why do we even buy fresh water when it's a basic necessity?
Because fresh drinking water is not available in the Middle East.
So how do we get that fresh drinking water?
By desalination.
During our journey, we realized how much water we waste while brushing our teeth, keeping the taps open, and throwing the over left water bottles.
Water resources are depleting.
We are using them for a very alarming rate, wasting a lot of water.
So what is the solution? What can we do?
We need to conserve water and save it by water harvesting and not using too much groundwater.
does it help in water conservation?
It will help save the rainwater. So the main message is that we should solve this problem as soon as possible, as life depends on water. I wish we all join our hands to resolve this issue. Why do we need to seriously solve this problem? As we all know that there is 70% of the Earth's surface covered with water, and only 3% of water is actually fresh water that is fit for human consumption.
How to solve this problem? I've only list few options, but there are many and many ones you can do. I've listed these that I can do as an individual. Don't take long showers. Fix leak taps. If your brother or sister have left water in a glass and you can't drink it, just give it to the plants rather than throwing it away. Don't use so much water for washing cars. Use sprinkler controlled water for irrigation.